The surprise attacks carried out after the declaration of war saw the peacekeeping forces of various countries, including Osea, suffer major damage. The ships moored around the space elevator and near Gandar Bay have been hit particularly hard. Numerous ships have been sunk and abandoned. Fortunately, our cutting-edge aircraft carrier, Kestrel II, was at sea, so it was spared from the attack. Kestrel II is now preparing to launch another attack against Arugia's capital, Barbanti. The aircraft carrier Vulture also managed to escape Gandar Bay safely. However, it lost all its aircraft, so it's sailing empty. Today, the International Union Peacekeeping Force reclaims its bid to the space elevator. The Fort Grays Island Air Base Squadron will rendezvous with the carrier Vulture for a joint mission. The first objective will be to seize air superiority in Choppenburg in order to secure a route for the support squadrons. The enemy maintains air superiority over Choppenburg, so expect heavy resistance from enemy aircraft. There's more, so listen carefully. Right from the start of the war, the enemy has been deploying drones. They're using a new, advanced type of drone. The unmanned airborne aircraft carrier, the Arsenal Bird, carries this new drone, MQ-101. The Ocean Army headed up the development of the massive Arsenal Birds and dispatched them to the space elevator to provide support. However, it's been reported that the carriers may have fallen into the hands of the Arugian forces. If that's true, it could be a significant obstacle for us. We need to regain control of the space elevator ASAP. Good luck out there.
Mage Squadron, aircraft preparations complete. Squadron, this is the situation. Gollum and the other base's squadrons already joined forces and are engaged. You guys will arrive right in the middle of the action. Mage Squadron, eliminate all bandits in the current airspace. We have the upper hand, but that doesn't mean we can ease up. Good luck.
Mage One, will go. Mage One to Gollum One, thank your lucky stars.
Looking good, Mage Squadron. Keep up that pressure.
Trigger, time to show the other guys that we can wet wild and do dirty, dirty things.
Once you hit one of them, stick to him like glue. Don't let him out of your sights, even in the clouds.
And so, your first hunting season begins.
Can't evade it.
taking cover in the clouds. Careful of ice formation in the clouds.
I need to get away. Breaking!
Looks like they weren't ready for a fight.
Locked. Fox 2! Fox 2! Shows no sign of bandits. You're in the clear.
Red, I haven't even broken a sweat.
This would be crazy if they could fight with us. A red dog would do better.
Missile incoming! Invade! Break!
Wait, what the hell?
Caution! Missile!
Caution! Large aircraft is approaching. All aircraft, stay alert.
Thank you.
That's it, Trigger. They're machines. Don't show them any mercy. Fox 2.
Retreating aircraft. Leave the AO. Allies will hold off pursuit. Column Squadron, Mage Squadron, hang in there and come back safe. Mage Squadron, you're going toe-to-toe with the UAVs. Good work. Mage 2, UAV down. Squadron, they might cut off your retreat.
Dodged it.
My status is fine. Affirmative.
In airspace with Golem 2.
Retreating aircrafts, prepare for combat. It's a bogey. Gargoyle 1, Golem 2, engage now. Attack.
Unmanned. System 3.
Skykeeper, Gargoyle 1 lost.
What the hell?
Column 2, status report. Just talk to me.
I'm against an SU-30. Joint tips. I can't shake it off. It's matching me move for move.
Column 2, stop dogfighting and run.
Mage 2, UAV down. Keep it up, buddy.
Come to party.
We're retreating aircraft. We'll let you take it easy next time.
I'm dead meat. I don't get it. Why isn't it opening fire? I'm scared.
This is not good. Brody, break off.
Column and Mage Squadron, help us.
Get those UAVs off of France. Good job, Mage 2. We want as many guys out here as possible.
I'm grateful you're around.
Golem 2, what's your status? Status report.
He's fractured. He's kicking.
Golem 2, get a hold of yourself. Golem 2, get away from the enemy.
Mage 2, support! Somebody!
Done, Mage 2. I can see me back.
Unfortunately, the two-front offensive was a failure. The aircraft carrier Kestrel II was sunk during the attack on Farbanti. Carrier-borne aircraft mistakenly bombed urban areas, and this has turned public opinion in neutral countries against us. Our own forces also suffered heavy losses. If it weren't for a few extraordinary fighters, many of us wouldn't have made it home. The situation is grim. We have precious little time, however. We have to get to the space elevator.
Thank you.